then seized the opportunity to move against the Marsh Arabs in the south and the Kurds in the north. And so the United States and coalition partners like the United Kingdom and France then conducted extended no-fly zone operations in both the north and the south. And of course, then there was a war in 2003. So in retrospect, it did not appear at all as if international peace and security had been restored. But the president and his advisors made the call in April of